Another thing you need to do when getting started in real estate investing is to get your personal situation in order. And what I mean by that is start looking at where you're being distracted. Like, do you have a lot of what I call messes? Like, are things organized? It could be little things like your desk. You know, is your desk cluttered with papers, or is everything filed away? That's one of the things you can do is you can go out and get a nice filing cabinet and start putting all your papers. Do you have access to those papers? Do you know where you can get them if you need them? All your special documents like your mortgages, your loans, your bank statements, those should all be organized, as well as any personal things that need fixing or cleaning up. Like, I don't know, maybe your garage is totally in a mess. I find messes like that are distracting. So by cleaning those up and getting those under control, they help you focus on what really matters, and that's getting into this real estate investing, right? So have a look at that. Get ready to get things organized. What you can't get, once you get things organized, then you can go through and you can start making decisions about what you want to keep, what you want to get rid of, what needs to be done to clean things up, who can do it, are there people that need to be engaged to do it, whether it's a family member or whether you hire somebody, or maybe you can come in and hire a personal organizer, right? I mean, it also, the other consideration in there is if you have the size of your house, right? If you have a bigger house, it's going to take a lot more time to get organized, or if you have a bigger area, it's going to take a lot more time to get organized. Or if you have a small house or like a one-bedroom apartment, you're probably not going to require a lot of time to get things organized. Again, what you're trying to do is you're trying to clean things up so that it clears your mind from these distractions where you might be thinking all the time, geez, you know, I really should fix this or get things organized. Okay, so let's get things organized.